A twice-a-year shot that prevents HIV with 99.9% effectiveness, this isn't the future. It's now. It's called Yeztugo, and in a landmark FDA decision this month, it was officially approved, marking a historic turning point in the fight against HIV. Backed by stunning trial results, this long-acting PrEP injection could reshape global health in ways we've only imagined. While traditional PrEP pills like Truvada require daily adherence, Yeztugo is taken just twice a year. No pills, no daily reminders. And in clinical trials, Purpose 1 and Purpose 2, Yeztugo showed up to 99.9% protection against HIV infection. Let that sink in. A two-shot HIV prevention drug that rivals the effectiveness of daily medication with unmatched simplicity. The drug's scientific name is Lenacapavir, developed by Gilead Sciences, the same company behind several landmark HIV treatments. But this isn't just another pill. It's a long-acting capsid inhibitor, designed to block the virus at an early stage of its life cycle. After a single injection just under the skin, what doctors call a subcutaneous injection, lenacapavir slowly releases over 6 months, maintaining protective levels in the bloodstream. The result? Consistent, effective protection without the burden of daily dosing. Now here's why this matters, beyond just science. One of the biggest challenges in HIV prevention has always been adherence. Daily PrEP works, but only if you actually remember to take it every single day. Real life, stigma, side effects, even just being busy, these get in the way. With Yeztugo, all that changes. A shot every 6 months means discretion, convenience, and fewer chances to miss a dose. That discretion matters. In many communities, the stigma of taking daily HIV medication discourages people from even starting PrEP. But a quick injection at your doctor's office means no pills on your shelf, no judgment, just quiet protection. Still, before we crown Yeztugo as a global HIV solution, there's something important to address. The catch? It's not cheap. While exact prices aren't public yet, early reports suggest it could cost thousands per dose in private markets. And though Gilead has pledged to allow generics in lower-income countries, access in wealthier nations may depend heavily on insurance. So here's the question: will it reach the people who need it most? Because a breakthrough only matters if it's accessible. And then there's another question we've heard a lot lately. Is this finally the HIV vaccine? The answer? Not exactly. A vaccine teaches your immune system to fight a virus permanently. Yeztugo is a preventative drug, not a vaccine. It protects while it's in your system, but the effect fades after 6 months. So while it's not a vaccine, it's currently one of the most powerful prevention tools we've ever had. And if paired with education, affordability, and wide access, it could bring us closer than ever to ending the HIV epidemic. So what's next? More countries are expected to follow the FDA's lead, bringing Yeztugo to markets around the world. Advocates are pushing for insurance coverage, community outreach, and real transparency on pricing. And researchers are already working on next-gen formulations, including implants and combination therapies. But today marks a turning point. Yeztugo may just be the most significant leap in HIV prevention in over a decade. And it's worth watching closely because the fight against HIV just got a powerful new ally. So here's the big debate. Should a company be able to charge a premium for a life-changing breakthrough? Or should it be made affordable for everyone from day one? What do you think? Drop your take in the comments below. Subscribe to AI MedX Revolution for more breakthroughs where AI meets healthcare. Stay informed and ahead.